I'm with Sarah Newbold, a flutist from the UK. Today she is in Bangkok, Thailand, and I would like to ask her a few questions. First of all, Sarah, tell me about what do you do in the UK or with your orchestra?
Okay, my orchestra is the Academy of St Martin in the Fields, and we've just come, we've been touring in Australia, and I flew from Australia to Thailand to come and teach. And in the UK, I teach at the Guildhall School of Music and Drama and at the Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama, and I'm also the flute coach for the National Youth Orchestra of Great Britain. And I also have my own small course for 5 days a year in my village where I live in the Welsh mountains, and that's called Llangefni Flutes.
I think you're very lucky that you can grab her between Australia back to the UK, so we kind of cut it short and spent a week with us here. How do you feel about musicians in Thailand, or flutists in Thailand?
Oh, I've really enjoyed working with flute players in Thailand. There's such a keen attitude to learning, and the students are really inquisitive. They're very good level, some very good teaching going on in Thailand. And musically, the students are very sensitive and very expressive, which is really nice to work with. So I've had a lot of fun.
That looks great. Would you like to give them any tips?
Any tips for improvement? I think listen to as many different styles of music as you can. Listen to singers. Listen to other instrumentalists. And always know your piano parts. So when you're learning a piece, know the complete piece. So it's not just the flute part, it's the whole piece with the piano.
Thank you very much, Sarah. And I have a feeling that you may come back next year to teach us. So hope to see you again.
Yes, I hope so.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.